Jumbo, Jumbo Buana, Habari Gandhi.
A student in the chapter of Engineers Without Borders here at Hope College is working towards increasing everyone's access to clean and safe water. For our current project, we have partnered with a community in Bondo, Kenya to establish a clean and sustainable water source in their community.
We plan to return to the Bondo community within the next year to drill a well and install a rainwater catchment system. All donations you make towards this project will go towards helping meet the clean and sustainable water goal for the Bondo community, as well as break down cross-cultural barriers between us and the community in Bondo.
I traveled this past August with a team. I was part of the travel team that traveled to Bondo, Kenya in August, and was able to see the direct needs of the community there. There is definitely like a water crisis in that community, and they are walking a significant amount of time to collect water that's not even clean. So seeing that definitely made me realize that what we're doing is important and is necessary.
We need help to do things internationally, because this is a pretty big project, like helping people, you know, have clean, safe drinking water. Like one of a super basic human right, and a big project needs a lot of help.
The mission statement of HOPE is to empower students to live lives of leadership and service in a global society. And being part of EWB has really impacted that for me personally, just because we do get to travel, you know, internationally to the project in Kenya. And for that, being involved since freshman year and now being a senior, it's really helped me academically, because it correlates a lot with our classes, especially right now in our senior design class.
For me, Engineers Without Borders sort of gave me an outlet. It gave me like a purpose for what I want in my engineering career. I think I struggled for a while finding purpose in engineering, because it wasn't directly like service oriented, like a doctor or nurse or something like that. But through Engineers Without Borders, I found that I could serve an entire community and also do that using my engineering skills that I'm learning in the classroom.
Jumbo, Jumbo Buana, Habari Gandhi, Nzuri Sana, Wageni, Wakaribishwa, Kenya Yetu, Hakuna Matata.